Hello everyone, my name is Jumat and here is a quick video, or a long video, I don't know. In Master, I am against a Kyle that's also Master. And we have a Challenger Tavric in our team and they don't have Challengers, so yeah, that's about it. I really hope Challenger Tavric will carry me to the glorious Elo heaven of Challenger. Yeah, or I'll just fall back to Diamond again. So, let's see how Talia does versus Kyle. Yes, my Romanian accent will never allow me to properly spell Talia. Never mind. Anyway, let's figure. Now, where is she? Really hope she's not stealing my jungler's buff, because, well, it's my fault. Okay. Nice. Some poke. Aha. More poke. Now all I gotta do to not die to this Zac is to flash the freaking E. It's not rocket science. Okay, I might be dumb here. And I just got the first blood, baby. Got the first blood. I knew I could go there, and she also badly flashed. She should have waited her flash for my Q. No. Nice. Holy fuck. And she also wasted TP. Yeah, that's how you win lane. Now, I want a pot, but I also want a control ward. So I'm going to wait a little. So, minutes 4, 13 CS difference, 2 kills. No teleport for the enemy, no flash for the enemy. Come top. Kael has 5 minions, no TP and no flash. Okay, let me think. I need to abuse this more, like, way more. Ah, fuck! Fuck. Wasted mana. I hate when I miss my combo because I waste half of my mana on that shit. Well, not exactly now, but in general. Oh my god, good. Now, Zac is probably around here now. Okay. And he just took my vision ward without me doing anything. Fuck. And also the other ward. He put the vision ward in that bush, so. No. I farm like trash. Like trash. Go away. Need to really hit my combo here. But first, to not lose my advantage, I need, I really need eyes on their jungler, because, well, that's what can make me lose lane. That's the reason that will turn the game around. Now, she has enough gold to buy her first item, probably. I mean, her first part of the item. But still, I'm ahead as fuck. I know the mistake that I've done. I haven't returned to push the lane after she dived me under that tower. Now, if I would have done that, then she would have probably not have that many minions under the tower and wouldn't reach me, my CS. And there's a huge possibility of Talon. It's a forecast. So yeah, I'm just going to play stupid dev. Oh, never mind, his bot, and he got killed. And everyone dies on bot. Ooh, nice. Fuck. Am I lagging for some reason? 3, 2, 1. Nice. Nice. I am retarded. I'm dumb. That was my free kill. I know Kayle's here and I don't mind that. What I do mind is a Zac that comes around from here. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! That was so easily foreseeable. That was so easily foreseeable, it just sucked. Okay, no pain, no worry. Although, I might need Skyrard death this hour just to camp mid. It's a free kill, right? Not really actually, because he can jump all walls. And that was the weirdest ult that I've seen today. I know what I'm about to do. I'm going to gank Talon. Nice. Now I'm just going to do this because Kayle is expecting me in that bush. Or somewhere around. Nice, we got the kill on Ashe. Holy fuck, stop doing stupid shit. Talking to myself again. Okay, then. Now Talon might come back. Just go back. Just go back. Why the fuck you don't go back when I ping? Okay. Yeah, he has more farm than me, but that's still not a problem, because I got a kill on Talon. But the fact that our ADC still stood there after he saw, he's like, I don't get it. And that's my fault. God damn it, that was my free kill. And she has no ult. Definitely. The fuck? Why did she let me take the kill? I'm pretty sure Talon is here. If he's bot, I'm actually glad. I'm not sure though. I'm going to stay. Oh, never mind. He's actually there. I'm not sure why Kyle didn't back there. It was free escape. I was just trying to hold it longer. And, well, that worked, I guess. Yes, this and... yeah, not obvious in this matchup. Nice! Use ult. Nice, he's going to live a little more. But why? Lucian, you are a weird, weird person. It's quite noticeable that you are autofilled. I mean, he does some mistakes that even I wouldn't do as ADC. I don't know. That's pretty peculiar, I say. Yeah, and he escaped. Pretty bad. At least I took a tower, hey. I'm using way too much this Kyle. Way, way too much abuse. But still, see how GLP works. It's so simple to hit combo. Allow me 1 second on my phone, please, thank you. Okay, so there Kyle is our Lucian in terms of farm and losing tower and playing horrible. Sorry to say, actually, I don't know. I somehow feel our Lucian did worse than their Kyle, even though she's 0-4. That's simply because he has poor logic thought. Like, Lucian had 2 times in which he could simply escape. There was a word, he noticed that. Everyone is escaping, what the fuck? Stop them. Catch. Hit your... he didn't even hit his E there. That Ashe is so violated there. Now, if she doesn't die, then I'll be pissed. And probably she survived. What the fuck? Everyone survives. Can we kill someone, please? For the love of God. And when you say, can we kill someone, please, for the love of God, you might think about the Crusades. The fuck? Come on, kill! Kill everyone! Nice. 3-4-2, I guess. I did an exceptional ult there. Too bad it wasn't enough. And I'll tell you what wasn't enough there. The ult was good, but I jumped too quick in them. Too far, I mean. Could have just somewhere here, just like popped off. And in that scenario, I would have had enough time to deal enough damage and kite them. That would have been exceptional. But still, we got advantage in the teamfight. They engage, we got the tower. So I did fine. And all solution got 2 kills. I also kept my exhaust, but that's a bad thing actually. Should have used it. That doesn't matter now. And done. Yeah, it's quite harder now to hit that. He got mercs. And Tariq is doing something around here. Back off, please. You're going to die. Yeah, you're dead. I'm not understanding. What is he doing? I think I just passed my tower right here for free. Christ, I'm dumb. Don't she recalled, I don't know why. Eh, doesn't matter. Do we win this? He didn't us ult, but well, never mind. That's a tower tax. Tower taxing everyone. Okay. I'd love to ult mid. Actually, if there's a blue buff, I'd be grateful. Never mind. Grateful though for some other stuff. Good. Now, if I would have, if I used half of my brain in that scenario, I would have done wonderful, wonderful things. Why I can't target that minion? Come on. Holy, what damage I don't do to this. Incredible. Incredible. And I'm fucking dead. Great. I'm looking bot for no reason and I'm dying. Tilting complete. Now, Malzahar without flash has lots of way to escape. I'm very sarcastic at this point, so yeah. A little distracted, but still, my opponent is 0-5. But he's pushing for the tower. That's a problem right there. And I need to ult here because look at this shit. What the fuck? That fucking guy. Talon shouldn't have ult. He shouldn't. He shouldn't. But this might be a stupid thing what they are doing there. Because, well, Lucian is not really doing anything. That Ashe damage though. She turned around in the moment she could get a kill. I am not understanding that. I am really not understanding that. And this guy is also dead. Yeah, really. We're going to jump walls versus Talon. Well, he has a natural passive for that, so good luck. I need to stick with my team and just win it over that way. Now what I don't understand is why Zac has magic resist when our team is strictly composed of AD. I mean, only I could deal them. I mean, why he's not going for armor in this scenario? Nice, thank you for the blue. Hello, Mazhar. Did you just vision ward there to take a fucking ward? Did you? Not going to understand it. Nope. Just go, go, go. I got exhaust for Talon. Also got ult to return to base. In case of shit hits the fan. Go, 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 go. I've literally hit him. I even flashed for that. Come on. Have a Skarner that can't catch anyone. I don't understand that. What the fuck are you doing? This is my lane, go away. And then someone got caught. Make me understand. There's no way we're going to catch them. Oh, back again? Yes. What the fuck is this damage? Mods are dealing more damage than their fucking Kayle. I'm so fucking tilted here. But still, we are on the winning side. At least I think so. Go S5. Go S5. Use flash to catch one. You're going to instantly pop. Or not, because apparently this Talon has no damage. Not understanding this. He has 6 kills and he can't pop their our ADC instant. Aha, I see why. I see the reason. Like, look at these HP items and armor. Yeah, but that Kyle, oh my god. Yeah, good luck ever catching him. Is Zed really dying? Now, I could do something stupid like jump on that Ashe, but then I could be fearful for that Malzahar. Hold me, nice. Nice, but I'm not escaping this and neither you. Holy fuck, why is Zed there? Zed without ult. Only 2 old. Yeah, you suicided. And he also escaped. Nice. Oh, he didn't. But still, Talon will do damage to that. Now the stupid guy who got caught again. Forgot how to focus when I'm actually making videos, so yeah. You're really trying to... No, go back, go back. Assist me here. I will ult. Never mind. Yeah, I will ult now. Stop this fucking truck! This is such a clown fiesta, it hurts. Zed. Holy shit, dude. Nice. But he might fuck up. Yes. Christ, the fucking master mentality sees low HP goes for that. Just like bronze. And you're going to die here. He's going to jump right back at you. Not. Okay. And one more ult. How do we win this? We have so many things going on for them right now. And that Mazahar just hunts me. Go S5. Take down someone. Get Baron. I will go. An 8 Kyle. It's still more useful than me. Back. Why don't you want to fight? Come on. Last time I ulted, we actually won that. Holy shit, Lucian. I don't know, Lucian. Expected anything else. Never. Indeed, you should. I'm mad. I'm salty as fuck because he's going to leave. But careful on that ult. Yeah. And then there's that. And this guy just walks around the map doing absolutely nothing. And yeah. Okay. Now turn it and win. Jesus Christ. Nuking the Talon there won us. I'm pretty sure that won us because he didn't do anything this fight. Just removed him from the game completely. Well, he escaped. That's... I'm not meaning nuking by killing him, but doing this actually made us win the Baron fight. Seems like we easily win without Talon. I can solo him, and he has no ult. But will he continue there? No, he won't. Yeah, far from a win, but we can. Nice. What the fuck? Well, I guess. Nice. 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 But I'm also going to stop that car. Never mind. Now, if I wouldn't have died here. Fin. If that dies, we have a chance to finish this. Nah, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Yeah, my bad. Holy shit! Yeah, my bad. Sorry. Got too cocky on top lane of this Kyle. Now, towers are regenerating, that's a problem. And we didn't gain jack shit from this because I'm dumb as fuck. So yeah, one player can ruin your game. Always. I feel so bad for doing that fucking play. And now I just made it worse because we had advantage and while I did create it, I also took it away and I might just suicide here if I'm not careful. Yeah, this tower might die. Actually, I know how to save it. How did that die? Careful. They have to go back also. What? Hold someone, please. Hold anyone, please. There was in range, there was time. Oh my God. Late game comp. Their team gets back up. Still, I should be able to do something here. But that Kyle is just a split push monster by this point. How much abuse you do to him doesn't matter if you don't finish. I had a chance to win the game there on top. It wasn't enough. I fucked up. So yeah, I'm not still giving up, I have no reason to give up. If that guy kills Kyle, nice. Really nice. This might be the turnaround for us. Don't die, Zed. Baron up. Go. You can't end at this specific particular point. What the fuck are you doing? Take it. Build also, and now just going to buy elixirs. That was so obvious that Talon is going to wait for him. He probably stepped over a ward, and then that's in your story there. And I'm getting a shit ton of messages. Okay. Last team fight we won because I caught Kyle. Or because I exhausted Paul, and now he catches me. Holy shit! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! That was the most accidental kill I've ever done. Nice. Nice, now we can actually push for the win. Stop farming, please! All team, good, 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 good. Kill, 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 kill this enemy one. Kill this enemy one. Fucking inhibitors, come on, win it. We're all five here. There's no point they can turn this. Nice exhaust. Take tower. Finish, 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 finish. Fuck me. Yes! Actually won it because I killed Kyle twice. That's actually freaking good! So yeah, that's about it. That was a beautiful game against Masters. And yeah, Kyle was Master too. Pretty good win rate, better than mine. So thanks for watching. I want to see how much damage I've done, but the client is very, very slow. I hate this client. So just you have to wait a little for me to tell you, because I feel like I'm first on damage done. Or yeah, actually I did 50k damage, almost like 49, and I'm first. Like, no one is coming even reasonably close to the... I mean, I did 10k more damage than the next one, which is Zed. I don't even know if you see this. Let me just do some magic and maybe you'll see. No, not this. Wait. No, no, I don't know why. The new client doesn't show up in the OBS. Or I don't know how to make it. But the point is that if you are a little fed on Talia, you can output enormous amounts of damage. And I've kind of made up for our Taric to compensate the Malzahar damage. The junglers were at the same damage, the ADCs were at the same damage. So the junglers did 26k both, the ADCs did 35, 34 and 36 both, I mean k, 36,000. The mid laners, there was a huge gap, 10k difference. And the top laner, there was a huge gap, 10k difference. But again, Malzahar did 50k more than our Taric, so... We barely did 5k overall damage more than them, even though our mid and our top did a huge damage over their respective mid and top partners. So yeah, that was quick analysis, and I don't know, I think it's good. That was a beautiful game, and I really enjoyed it, and I hope you did too. So, thank you so much for watching, and see you next time. Goodbye, guys.